ओके, गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। आप सभी लोग कैसे हैं? हाउ इज एवरीवन? आई थिंक वी आर लाइव। सो गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। आप सभी प्यारे प्यारे दर्शकों को मेरी तरफ से प्यार भरा नमस्ते। ओके, सो इट्स जस्ट माय वाइफ हु रिसेंटली जॉइंड इन। नमस्ते, गुड इवनिंग माय लव। एंड जस्ट बिफोर वी स्टार्ट गाइस, वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट हाउ टू डील विद नेगेटिव पीपल। नाउ आई हैव हैड पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंसेस एंड आई विल बी शेयरिंग दोज पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंसेस विद यू, एंड दीज आर ट्राइड एंड टेस्टेड, विच मीन्स यू कैन स्टे अवे फ्रॉम नेगेटिव पीपल वेरी इजिली। हु डजेंट हैव नेगेटिव पीपल इन देयर लाइफ? ओके, सास ससुर हैं, बॉसेज हैं, और सुपीरियर्स हैं, और रिलेटिव्स हैं, और नेबरहुड में लोग रहते हैं, बहुत सारे लोग हैं। हाउ मेनी पीपल कैन गो एंड से दैट दे ऑलवेज स्टे विद पॉजिटिव पीपल? वेल, दे कुड बी स्टेइंग अलोन इफ दे से दैट दे आर स्टेइंग विद पॉजिटिव पीपल। सो पॉजिटिविटी एंड नेगेटिविटी, दे स्टे टुगेदर। वी जस्ट नीड टू नो हाउ टू गो एंड डील विद इट, राइट? हम उसके बारे में आज बात करने वाले हैं। विल जस्ट वेट फॉर अ फ्यू मोमेंट्स बिकॉज आई एम वेटिंग फॉर समवन, एंड वंस दैट पर्सन कम्स ऑनलाइन आई वुड बी एबल टू से दैट फाइन, वी कैन गो एंड स्टार्ट द सेशन, बिकॉज आई माइट हैव टू गो एंड कोट दैट पर्सन टूडे। मैं किसी के लिए वेट कर रहा हूँ जो शायद ये सेशन पे लाइव आ जाएंगे। तो अगर वो आ गए, दे आर हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ, देर इज अ कपल दैट आई एम एक्चुअली एक्सपेक्टिंग। सो अगर वो आ गए देन वी विल गो एंड टॉक अबाउट इट, एंड इफ दे डोंट कम इन वी विल स्टिल गो एंड गो विद द सेशन। ऑल गुड ऑडियो एंड वीडियो, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया। यू कैन हियर, प्लीज एक्सेप्ट। ऑडियो इश्यूज हो रहा है, सुना, आई एम वेरी सॉरी। इज एवरीथिंग फाइन? सोनू, अभी ठीक है? तो परवेश भाई बोल रहे हैं बहुत अच्छा है ऑडियो। ओके,
आज सिमरन शी जस्ट नाउ ज्वाइन ना, उसको सुनाई दे रहा है क्या?
पूनम है, पूनम नमस्ते, कैसे हैं आप? पूनम, आपको मेरी आवाज आ रही है? परवेश भाई को आ रही है? सिमरन जस्ट ज्वाइंड इन चैंपियन, डू लेट मी नो इफ यू आर एबल टू हियर मी। आप लोग प्लीज़ मुझे बता दीजिए आपको मेरी आवाज़ आ रही है। परवेश भाई को आ रही है, बहुत अच्छा है। ऑल गुड ऑडियो एंड वीडियो। तुम अपना ब्लूटूथ निकाल कर देखो ना प्लीज़।
श्योर। हाँ, अभी अभी फाइन है, ठीक है, अभी आ रहा है।
ओके, परफेक्ट परफेक्ट। सिमरन ने बोल दिया अगर मेरी आवाज़ और आ रही है अच्छी तरह से, सो यू नो इट्स ग्रेट। हाउडी बोथ ऑफ यू, वी आर डूइंग परफेक्टली फाइन। ऑल राइट, ऑल क्लियर, दैट्स गुड। ओके, ठीक है। सो आई एम गोइंग टू गो अहेड एंड टॉक अबाउट थ्री डिफरेंट मेथड्स। ओके, एंड दीज आर ट्राइड एंड टेस्टेड, विच मीन्स वी हैव ट्राइड एंड टेस्टेड इट इन डिफरेंट रीजन्स। मैंने अलग अलग जगह पर ट्राई किया है। वी हैव ट्राइड इट इन कॉर्पोरेट्स, वी हैव ट्राइड इट विद रिलेटिव्स, आई हैव पर्सनली ट्राइड इट विद माई रिलेटिव्स। सो वी विल टॉक अबाउट हाउ टू डील विद नेगेटिव पीपल। सो देर आर अ फ्यू क्वालिटीज दैट कम विद नेगेटिव पीपल। विल फर्स्ट गो एंड टॉक अबाउट दोज क्वालिटीज, एंड डोंट वरी इन केस यू हैव दोज क्वालिटीज। ओके, लेट मी गो एंड रीइटरेट इट वंस अगेन एंड अगेन। आपको अगर ऐसा लगता है कि आपके अंदर नेगेटिव क्वालिटीज है, इट्स परफेक्टली फाइन। ओके, इट्स परफेक्टली फाइन, यू कैन डील विद इट। यू कैन गो एड एंड गेट इट ऑफ योर, यू नो, ऑफ योर सिस्टम। यू कैन ऑल्सो कीप अवे फ्रॉम नेगेटिव पीपल इफ यू स्टार्ट प्रैक्टिसिंग द थिंग्स एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट। दीज आर वेरी सिंपल मेथड्स, आई थिंक सो, आई हैव स्पोकन अबाउट देम बिफोर। वन ऑफ देम इज द कादर खान मेथड। ओके, तो हम लोग वो तीनों चीज़ों के बारे में बात करेंगे। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वेन वेन यू मीट अ नेगेटिव पर्सन, हाउ डू यू कम टू नो दैट अ पर्सन इज नेगेटिव? देर आर अ फ्यू क्वालिटीज। अ नेगेटिव पर्सन कंप्लेन्स नॉर्मली। ओके, एक सबसे पहली चीज़ है कि जो नेगेटिव लोग रहते हैं वो लोग कंप्लेन बहुत ज़्यादा करते हैं। उनके पास सिर्फ कंप्लेंट्स और कंप्लेंट्स ही होती हैं, और वो खुद से इतने भरे हुए रहते हैं। दे आर सो मच विद देमसेल्व्स दैट दे कांट स्टॉप टॉकिंग जस्ट अबाउट देमसेल्व। सो इफ़ यू फाइंड अ पर्सन हु इज़ ऑलवेज टॉकिंग अबाउट ओनली देमसेल्व, कि मैं ये हूँ, मैं वो हूँ, मैं फलाना हूँ, ढिमका ना हूँ, सो इट इज़ टू वेज। दो चीज़ें होती हैं। एक एक इंसान ऐसा होता है जो सिर्फ खुद के बारे में बात करता है, एंड यू माइट सी दैट इन मोस्ट ऑफ द इन लॉज। तो अगर आप, आपके इन लॉज हैं, एवरी वन हैज़ इन लॉज, सो यू विल फाइंड इट इन लॉज दैट इन लॉज हैव अ हैबिट दैट दे विल स्टार्ट टॉकिंग गुड अबाउट ऑल ऑफ द पीपल हुम दे आर एसोसिएटेड विद, राइट? मेरी बेटी बहुत अच्छी है, मेरा बेटा बहुत ज़बरदस्त है, मेरा ये ऐसा है, मेरा वो ऐसा है। द सेम थिंग कैन हैपन विद मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल हु हैव, यू नो, बीन रिसेंटली मैरिड, एंड पीपल माइट बी एबल टू गो एंड रिलेटेड वॉट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट। सो यू माइट सी अ लॉट मेनी इन लॉज, दे स्टार्ट टॉकिंग ओनली अबाउट देमसेल्फ। दैट्स द फर्स्ट क्वालिटी ऑफ नेगेटिव पीपल। एंड व्हेन इट कम्स टू समवन एल्स हुम दे वांट टू गो एंड टॉक नेगेटिवली अबाउट दे विल स्टार्ट बिचिंग अबाउट देम सो दैट्स द एग्जैक्ट वर्ड गॉसिपिंग एंड बिचिंग सो In fact, you know, to say that word bitching would be wrong. Gossiping ठीक रहेगा. So they will start talking wrong about people. They start talking negative about people. The only thing that they are trying to convey over here is that I can be good to you if you are good to me. So what they are trying to tell you is, if you are good to me, if you are related to me, तब मैं आपके लिए बहुत अच्छी-अच्छी बातें करूँगा. If you are not good to me, I will say wrong things about you. So in a way, negative people are actually scared people. They fear that people should not be saying wrong things about them. This is the first mantra, put a knot into your hand. Sabse pehli cheez hai, this is the first thing how you deal with negative people. Negative people are scared people. They will always have a community around them. They fear all people, everyone who is alone. And I can tell it to you by experience. Negative people actually fear people who are all alone. Ek akela insaan khada ho jayega, they start getting scared. They will form a community. Because unless and until they don't form a community, they cannot fight. That's the first quality of any negative person. They are scared, they are fearful people. Bahut darte hain wo. The second thing, and which is very, very common in most of the people who are negative, they will always go ahead and try to find solace by taking God's name. And I'm not saying that, you know, religious people are negative people, but you will find many negative people who will try to find all of the things in the, you know, by hiding out in religion. Koi na koi bhagwan ka naam le lenge wo log, and they will try to hide behind a God's name. Okay, that's the second part. You will find it very common with negative people that they will always try to find someone who can be always termed as more powerful, and they will always try to create a connection with the powerful person. Ke main to usko janti hu ya janta hu. This will happen most probably in offices also, that you will see if a manager is very negative, if a superior is negative, the only thing that they will do is they will spend a lot of time creating a group of like-minded negative people. Okay. Now you should not be fearing them. That's for you, for everyone over there. Now if you are anyone of these two things, which means you start talking very good about only the people whom you are associated with, and you start backbiting people, you start gossiping about people whom you do not know, you should be changing this habit, okay? And it's very easy. You just have to be a little bit more aware. If you're someone who is always scared, who is fearful, that, you know, if I start staying alone, kuch logon ko akela rehne ka dar lagta hai. It is very simple. They are very negative inside. They cannot accept themselves. These are all about negative people. Now, what exactly are negative people scared about? What exactly do they fear? And that should be your only way to go ahead and get away from them. That's your first plan that you will be doing. ये सबसे पहली चीज़ है जो आपको करनी पड़ेगी. I will give you an example. बहुत अच्छा है. I have tried and tested it too many times. बहुत बार देखा है. हर बार ये काम करता ही है. Okay? Now, one thing that you can always go ahead and say, negative people always have very strong beliefs. They have always bad choices. Okay? And you can easily find them out. So the third quality that I'm going to talk about negative people is they are already drained. वो लोग already drained रहते हैं. They are fake and they are drained. They are drained, almost drained, and they will always play the game of control. उनको control करना बहुत अच्छा लगता है. Okay, and they will go ahead and try to play as good as possible. अब आपको जब दिखता है that there are people who are fake, they are trying to control you, it's very simple. They would be only able to control like-minded people. And you should not be getting scared at that point of time. How to deal with these kind of third kind of people, we will talk about it. You will find most of them, you know, either in government offices, if you're trying to do some of your work, agar aap apna kaam karane gaye hain, how to deal with them, we'll talk about it. First way. Normally, when they have very strong beliefs, it is very hard for a person to go and answer a question which is not coming in their belief. Negative people do not want to be questioned ever. It is the same patriarchy, right? You will find it in most of the houses. Like, you know, I very clearly remember one of my uncles used to be very negative. And, you know, if he would come into a marriage, he will start putting up all his beliefs. Ye kya hua? Aise kyun kiya? Ye kisne kya bola hai pehenne ke liye? And one fine day, me and my brother, we decided that we will go ahead and question him. We started asking him, where exactly is it written? Can you just go ahead and show us? He said, there's nothing, there is no need that I need to show you anything written. You guys just have to believe it. So I said, what exactly is the reason that we need to believe you? He said, because I'm an elderly person. And I said, fine, if we go ahead and get someone who is more elderly than you, because if this is a question of being of an age, then I can certainly go and get someone who is more elderly than you, and if he says something to you, you will have to believe. So no, I don't have to believe. I said there is no reason, because the logic doesn't work over here. This whole conversation went for almost 5 to 10 minutes. Everyone was in a jittery. Everyone started, you know, resisting it. Everyone started telling me and my brother, you should not be talking to this person like this. We spoke with him, and let me tell you, this one single commotion, this one single incident, it created a clear, you know, a clear highway for us. In all the other marriages, when this person that I'm talking about, my uncle, was very negative, extremely negative. He would come to a marriage completely drunk. He would look at people with different kind of looks. You know, old people, right? So there are so many old people who are always gossiping. They're always thinking negative. When they come in a marriage, or when they come in an event, people start thinking, "Kyun aaya yaar?" Right? It is not necessary that there will be only old people. There are so many people in offices. They always gossip so much that people say, "Arey, ye kyun aa gaya karke? Agar ye khana khane ke time pe dikh gaya, to yahan se bhagna padega," right? So if this is something that happens with you, and if you just show some courage, and if you start asking questions, that person would not be there. That is what I have seen. 10 on 10 times, you know, when you start questioning them, and if they feel that they do not have any answer, because they fear that the group that they actually have over there, unka ek group rehta hai, right? They follow a group, and there is a group of people who follow them. Agar wo dekhte hain ki iske paas koi jawab nahi, he doesn't have any answer, okay, he will first go ahead and escape from that group, and he will stop confronting you. One thing. Now remember, there will be people who would not be able to ask questions, or would not be able to ask the right kind of questions. In that case, you might have to do it 2 or 3 times. That's the first way. The second way, the Kader Khan way, okay, that's one of the best ways, and you know, I have seen it that it goes very nicely. Iske andar do tarike hain. There is a positive Kader Khan and there is a negative Kader Khan. I hope you guys know who Kader Khan is, right? He's a villain. Or just go ahead and understand that there is a person. Or you can say it is a Kader Khan and Paresh Rawal approach. So this is a Kader Khan and Paresh Rawal approach. So you go to a person and you start telling negative to that person. Kuch na kuch aap bolte hain. Kya are ye kya? Why did you dress this way? What exactly is it? Why do you have to go there? Why are you eating so much? Why do you have to... those things. All that gibberish that goes on. Now, the other way around is that you become extremely gossiping before that person. Negative people cannot tolerate anyone else who is equally negative against them, because they feel it very threatful. And I will give you an example. There are people who are from, any specific strata of society. When they go ahead and go to a specific other strata of society, and when they see that there are people who are laborers, aap jante hain achhi tarah se. Now you are going in a car, you are going to a party, and all of a sudden you find someone who is on the road, maybe a beggar or someone. If you go over there, and if the beggar starts, if a beggar starts fighting with you, what will you do? You will certainly not get down over there and start saying, nahin, mujhe isse baat karni, because a beggar has got more fouler mouth than you, right? He might go ahead and start swearing before you. Agar aap aise kisi ko jante hain jo aapse bhi zyada negative hai, you will not confront that person. And this has been tried and tested too many times. When a person comes to you and starts talking negative, you go ahead and say double negative things about someone else. Okay, so you start saying, kitna ganda hai, tujhse kide pade hai. You start giving all of the things that you know. All of a sudden, this negative person will start feeling threatful. Arey, baap re, main kisse lad gaya? I was thinking, ye toh mere community mein aayega, right? The negative person will feel that you are going to be a part of his group, maybe his follower. But when you start saying, isko kide pade, so ye ho jayega, nark mein jayega, and you start swearing, okay? You get all of the relatives over there. You bring everyone. Okay, he's full of toxic waste. Look at him. He's like animal saliva. You start saying, I know you guys must be saying yak, right? You start saying ye to pasine jaisa dikhta hai, kala hai, kaise? You start saying every single thing that comes into your head, right? And when you start saying this, what will happen? What exactly happens? The other person starts feeling threatful. He starts feeling threatful. Ye ho sakta. Dusri cheez. You start getting into his skin, his or her skin. This is normally what you can try with your in-laws. And this is what I've seen people trying it. And they win that occasion. Whenever there is a time that you need to respect this person, because negative people feed on respect. Okay? Feed on your respect. At a point of time that they need respect, you don't give it to them. Okay? And you can test it anywhere. यू कैन टेस्ट इट. सो डोंट गिव रिस्पेक्ट एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. गिव इट लेटर ऑन एंड बी वेरी शुगरी, बी वेरी फेक विद देम एंड दे विल कम टू नो दैट दे आर एक्चुअली डीलिंग विद समवन एल्स हु इज मोर पॉइजनस देन देम. आई एम नॉट टेलिंग यू टू बी मोर पॉइजनस, आई एम टेलिंग यू टू एक्ट मोर पॉइजनस. ओके, ट्रस्ट मी, दिस वर्क्स लाइक अ चार्म. Works like a charm. We've tried it in marriages where, you know, someone was supposed to be meeting someone, okay, who is equally negative, and we decided, no, you're not supposed to be, you know, taking her blessings, nothing at all. We'll stay aloof, we will not go over there, all right? This person always expected, and negative people always fear being alone. They do not want to go away from their group. And once they see that, you know, confronting other person and not getting respect is more threatful for their personality, they will stop bothering you. Now you don't have to bother about everyone else. आपने किसी का ठेका नहीं लिया है. You are not going ahead and distributing tickets. के ले लो तुम भी negativity से दूर हो जाओ, तुम भी हो जाओ. Everyone has to fight their own battle. So you fight your own battle first and then go ahead and go further. The third way is always the way that, you know, I deal with it. I directly go ahead and talk with negative people. What exactly is your problem? You can connect with me. I am never very apprehensive with people. And I'm not angry with them. I don't show any kind of hatred. I approach negative people with a lot of positivity, and I straight away talk and ask them what exactly could be the reason that you know, you've been foul mouthing me. I have had, you know, several occasions where, you know, I have done something for someone and I have seen that person backbiting. That's perfectly fine. I allow them to do that, and after knowing that, I go ahead and approach them that, you know, is there an issue that, you know, you could be fighting, because I understand that there could be a problem that you feel negative regarding everyone else who is trying to do good for you. So you don't have any gratitude for people. That's perfectly fine. I don't want you to be grateful unnecessarily, because that would be forcing you. But I need to know what exactly is the trigger. What is your trigger that you're talking so negative about people? There has to be some trigger, right? क्या हुआ आपके साथ. एंड स्लोली पीपल स्टार्ट मेल्टिंग एंड दिस इज द बेस्ट वे. ओके, वन वे इज टू अवॉइड योर सेल्फ, द अदर वे इज टू इग्नोर. ओके, द थर्ड वन इज ऑफकोर्स ट्राइंग टू हील द पीपल हु हैव नेगेटिविटी. पीपल विल हैव कंप्लेंट, लेट देम कंप्लेंट, बिकॉज दैट्स द ओनली वे दैट दे रिलीज द टॉक्सिन्स दैट दे हैव. Now, if they don't find an audience, they will find someone else. And the negativity will keep going on. Unless and until someone catches them by their hand and asks them very nicely, you know, very lovingly. Now, you would not be able to do that with everyone else, okay? I'm just telling you, these are the ways to do that, okay? But yes, certainly, you can go ahead and ask them. At my position where I am, I can certainly go ahead and talk to people, because they already know that this guy is a coach. Okay, if I would have been someone else, because I was also working sometime before, I was also doing my salaried job. So when I was doing my salaried job, I wouldn't be able to approach people so easily. But yes, I was able to go ahead and confront people. So I would go ahead and straight away talk to them what exactly is the problem. And then they will start opening up. It is almost like an onion opening up. They would open up and they say, yaar, bahut problem hai zindagi mein, bahut stress hai. And you know, I just wanted to talk to someone. And when they talk to you, the whole thing changes. These are the only three ways, guys. If you know of any other way, please do let me know. Remember, for anything to happen, you need to have the same skills. आपके अंदर भी कुछ थोड़े बहुत गुण होने चाहिए कि आप जिनके अंदर नकारात्मकता है आप उनको हैंडल कर सकें. Normally what happens is, and I will tell you, normally when people approach you saying that, you know, I want to get rid of negative people, I have seen the same people who are negative themselves, they want to be rid of negative people. Okay, so the first thing that we all need to understand is, you need to get rid of your own internal negativity. Otherwise, law of attraction works wonderfully well. You will find someone else who is, you know, more negative than you. Maybe your in-laws, maybe your relatives, maybe your friends, maybe your people from the neighborhood, maybe from your society, from your community. You find people who are in WhatsApp group, and you will see all of the kind of gossips in WhatsApp groups. And you will find all of the negativity, and people slowly start enjoying. Okay, so आपको पता नहीं होगा तो भी मैं बता देता हूँ. There is a very good book, बहुत अच्छी किताब है, उसको बोलते हैं निंदा का विज्ञान, okay, which means the science of complaining. Okay, it's a wonderful book. Now I don't know whether you'll get it in bookshops or not, but it's a wonderful book because it says you do not go ahead and tell people who are already negative. You don't talk negative with negative people. Okay, you either win them with your positivity and love, or you confront them as to why they have. ओके एंड यू शुड नॉट बी शोइंग देम द मिरर बट टुडे इन टुडेज वर्ल्ड वी स्टे इन अ सोसाइटी वेर वी हैव टू शो देम द मिरर ओके नाउ गाइज आई हैव स्पोकन अबाउट एवरीथिंग एल्स आई विल गो एंड टेक अ लुक एट योर क्वेश्चंस वी विल आंसर द क्वेश्चंस एंड आई विल से गुड बाय ओके वेल वी हैड सम क्वेश्चंस आई हैव आंसर्ड दोज क्वेश्चंस आई डोंट सी because my wife was supposed to be telling me. Okay, fine. Yes, the way you give is the way you receive. That's wonderful. Twinkle is here. Parvez bhai. Parvez bhai ko mera pyar bhara namaste. All good. Hi Poonam, kaise hain aap? Aap aajkal Goki pe nahi aate. Main aapko miss kar raha hoon. Okay. So, आप आ जाइए फिर गोकी पर या तो आपको जब टाइम मिलेगा तब आप आ जाइए ठीक है आई कांट हेयर प्लीज एक्सेप्ट ओनली देन ऑल कैन हेयर ओके सो आई कैन नॉट गो अप ओ वी आर डूइंग गुड यस योर ऑडिबल क्लियर नो इश्यूज विद ऑडियो एंड वीडियो इट्स क्रिस्प एंड क्लियर थैंक यू Even I can hear Zinia Bhabhi clearly. Yep, now it's clear. Was having issues with my Bluetooth. Bhai, if any person is talking negative only for one or two person, which others also have the same problem with the same one or two. So still can we consider the person negative? Actually, if this person is talking only negative only about two people, then this person is really very deeply hurt. What normally happens is, if people are unable to negativity actually comes about expression because I've seen when people start complaining and this happens normally within relationships only when a person is related to someone and only if a person is talking only negative about you then there is an incident that needs to come out of place and you can go ahead and clear it up if this is happening only with two or three people that the person is talking only negative only about two or three people and not about someone else then there is something that he or she is very deeply hurt about So you might have to go and address it. Please be ready with tissues and everything because there can be, a high range of emotion when you go and confront such things. And you need to be at a place where you can go and give time, effort and energy. It normally takes anywhere between 7 to 10 minutes for any person to open up. And you might have to go and get that person talking first. I have done this. With many of my relatives, so after my marriage, I had seen so many people, bad mouthing us because this is a love marriage. So, it was obvious that there would be so many people who would not like it, and I had to talk to those people, saying that there is a limit of being negative. So it's perfectly fine that you talk wrong about me and you say a lot of things about us, and that's perfectly fine. But don't start slinging our characters, and that's exactly what I confronted those people for. So I went ahead and spoke to the people who were talking wrong about our characters. I told them that this what you're doing around over here is wrong because it will all come upon you. It's not about me. Okay, whatever you're telling it to people who don't even bother me. I mean, I'm not even bothered about the people who say something wrong or who say something wrong about my character, my integrity, anything like that. It doesn't matter because I have thousands of people who would love me, right? So I am normally focusing on positivity rather than negative people. So 5 people talking negative about me, how does it matter? So I told that person, but I needed to know. I said that, since you're my relative, I needed to know what exactly has gone wrong. And slowly, that person started coming out. And we came to know, I addressed it and I told them that, there are things which are beyond our limit. I cannot help in all of those things, okay? So if you want me to go ahead and do those things, it is not possible now. You will have to live with the fact, the same way that I am living with the fact, okay? This is the reason I wanted to address and you need to understand. So when you go ahead and talk about it from the same level, when you confront people, you have to talk from the same level. And I have seen that, it goes very fine. One is that you should not be in a rage of emotion or anything like that. You can go ahead and ask questions in a different way, which means I can go ahead and ask questions in this way. Kya hua, kya hai karke? This is a way that can irritate people. When I say, what exactly happened? What happened? When I say like this, the tone actually expresses something else. And when you say that in a different tone, what exactly happened? I needed to know. That's a completely different one. You might have to deal with it in that way. You're a very matured person, bhai, aapko pata hai. You know how to deal with people in a matured fashion. So yes, talking with them would certainly go and resolve that issue very easily. And aapko to pata hai kis tarike se achhi tarike se baat karna hai, right? संजना है जॉइंट चैंपियन एंड वन अदर सेंट अ रिक्वेस्ट टू बी इन योर लाइव वीडियो. ग्रीष्मा इज हियर. ग्रीष्मा नमस्ते, कैसे हैं आप. पूनम हमारी अलग चैंपियन जो तबड़क 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 घोड़े पे दौड़ रही हैं. पूनम आजकल बहुत अच्छी खुश हैं एंड यू नो शी स्टार्टेड गेटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ हैप्पी न्यूज इन हर लाइफ. सो लेट मी कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट हर बिकॉज दिस इज़ अ गुड सोशल इवेंट. सो आपको बहुत बहुत बधाई हो आपकी कल की खुशखबरी के लिए. ओके सो पूनम हैज जॉइंड इन. हेलो मुकेश, आई हैव अ कलीग शी टॉक्स वेरी नेगेटिव थिंग्स एस्पेशली व्हेन यू नो थिंग्स नॉट गोइंग गुड एट वर्क लाइक HR इज taking out people etc. What should I block her negativity from affecting? Okay, let me go ahead and tell you a fact, and this is a fact because even I have worked with in offices. So there have been times that you know I was working in call centers. Everyone who knows about call centers, kai logon ko pata hoga, anyone who's from Bombay, Bangalore, Delhi, everyone knows about call centers where you go and talk with people in graveyard shifts. So every week there will be people who will come and say, man, this job I cannot stay over here. And you know, the first week I was a little bit perplexed, I was a little bit stressed that you know everyone whom I knew, and this was a new job, this was my first job that I had joined in, and I started thinking, main 19 logon ke sath join kiya, usme se agar 10 log chhod denge to main idhar kitne logon ke sath reh jaunga. I started thinking about it, that what's going to happen if all of my friends, you know, I have just made friends, you know, on my first job I have made friends, and what is going to happen. In the second week, the same thing happened. In the third week, the same thing happened. And after a month, I came to know that we were almost 100 people of 20 people joining every single week. And the same people who kept complaining that they would be leaving, they did not leave. The same thing goes with HR people also. See, understand one thing. The whole society is fear-driven. Okay, just like COVID. First, you have to go and tell people, COVID, first wave, second wave, and then, you know, rather than telling people to raise their immunity, you start telling them, go ahead and take a vaccine. Now, taking a vaccine is all about you. I'm not saying that, you know, it would not work. But the whole way of telling people that you need to be scared all the time, okay? Now, you can decide whether you need to be more vulnerable or not, because it's a game that everyone wants to play. When people are scared, they will play a game of fear. Understand this. Understand this. This is for Twinkle Tinkle. Whenever people are scared, they will play a game of fear. Okay. Because they want to control. There is only one way that people know. Now, if you have been taught 2 and 2 is 4, you will always do 2 and 2 4. Right. But there is some other person who knows that 1 plus 3 could also be 4. Okay. And 4 plus 0 is also 4. So I should not be negative at all. Let that person be completely negative. So 4 and 0 is also 4. Right. 4 multiplied by 1 is also 4. So you could come up with different formulations. The only way is that you need to start thinking differently. Start thinking differently, okay, rather than bringing questions all the time. Normally, when people are cluttered inside, they will bring a lot of questions, right? I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about HR people. I have been talking to a lot many HRs because currently they are my clients. Personal managers, HRs, managers, I treat them. So I know one thing, when they talk to me, they will always come up with a lot of questions, okay? And even after giving them an answer, they will come up with another question. So the whole mindset is not about absorbing the answer. It is about asking another question, okay? And later on, at one point of time, I tell them that, did you go ahead and read my message? Because I have already answered you. If you would have seen that, you would have said, and then they say, okay, yes, because I was doing a lot of multitasking, I just forgot. Okay, fine, let's go ahead and do that. They do that, they come back and they say that, you know, you actually saved 100 people. Because everyone else who is in your company or who is in your project, they will be feeling good. HR and personal managers, they spread a lot of negativity because it is what they've been taught to do. Okay, we don't have a free education system where people are taught to, you know, engage their emotions properly. And unless and until we don't do that, we will have to deal it with ourselves. Okay, people will talk negative, as I told you, Twinkle. People will talk negative. It is up to you how you take it. Okay, nothing happens just by talking. That's one thing that everyone needs to understand. Sirf bolne se kuch nahi ho jata. People have to take effort. How many people go ahead and have goals on the New Year day? कितने लोग हैं जो लोग न्यू ईयर गोल बनाते हैं. ओके, हाउ मेनी पीपल डू यू नो. आई नो एटलीस्ट थाउजेंड्स ऑफ पीपल हु हैव न्यू ईयर गोल्स. बट व्हाट आर दोज न्यू ईयर गोल्स? द न्यू ईयर गोल्स बिकम द फर्स्ट थ्री वीक्स ऑफ न्यू ईयर, राइट? दे आर जस्ट वीकली गोल्स, दे ड्रॉप इन द फर्स्ट और सेकेंड वीक ऑफ दैट न्यू ईयर. इट इज नॉट इवन अ ईयरली गोल, राइट? सो इफ यू वॉन्ट समथिंग यू नीड टू बी कंसिस्टेंट. नेगेटिव पीपल आर नेवर कंसिस्टेंट. दे विल फाइंड समवन एल्स हु इज अ प्रे. दे विल फाइंड अ पॉलिटिशियन, दे विल फाइंड द सोसाइटी, दे विल फाइंड द सोसाइटी सेक्रेटरी, दे विल फाइंड समवन एल्स, दे विल फाइंड यू नो योर पेट्स. ये क्या है? दे विल फाइंड समवन एल्स बिकॉज दे हैव टू एक्सप्रेस थिंग्स. ओके, दे हैव टू एक्सप्रेस इट आउट. एंड इफ दे डोंट फाइंड अ प्रे, दे विल फाइंड समवन एल्स. सो यू जस्ट हैव टू बिहेव इन सच अ वे दैट यू आर नॉट द प्रे एंड यू आर नॉट फीडिंग देयर नेगेटिविटी. नेगेटिव पीपल फीड ऑन योर नेगेटिविटी. ओके, आई कैन टेल यू दैट फॉर श्योर, 100%. आई हैव ट्राइड एंड टेस्टेड इट. इफ आई वॉक इन अ रूम ऑफ नेगेटिव पीपल, आई हैव सीन दोज पीपल गोइंग आउट. सो आइदर दे कैन नॉट टेक मी, आई कैन सर्टनली टेक दम. आई एम मोर स्ट्रॉन्गर देन दम. And I am stronger because I am very positive. So you can be highly positive, you can be happy, you can be smiling everywhere, and you can just take it with a pinch of salt. Okay, you can be always smiling and not be fake. I'm saying not be fake. You can just be happy. Okay, be happy. Let them talk and tell them, okay, perfectly fine. If it happens, it happens. Okay, you have to accept things. Negative people cannot accept it, and that is why they're creating an environment or an atmosphere of fear. Oh, aisa, you might leave your job. Aisa. So you have to think in that way. And I told you the three ways. Try those three ways. It's perfectly fine. You might go ahead and ask them question. When exactly is it happening? When are people leaving? And what exactly is your strategy? Okay. And how soon are you thinking that, you know, there will be new projects? Is there an alternate way out? If people are leaving, why are they leaving? Is it because of COVID? But then there are so many countries who are not allowing people to leave. You can ask the same HR people. You can bring up any kind of inane facts. कुछ भी लेकर आइए, जस्ट स्टार्ट आस्किंग देम क्वेश्चन, जस्ट पुट देम ऑफ बैलेंस. वंस यू स्टार्ट पुटिंग नेगेटिव पीपल ऑफ बैलेंस, दे स्टार्ट फियरिंग दैट पर्सन. ओके, टेक दैट वे. लेट मी गो एंड टेल यू वन मोर एग्जांपल, एंड दिस इज समथिंग दैट यू नो वी हैव ट्राइड ऑफ लेट. यू नो ऑलमोस्ट टू ईयर्स बैक देर वॉज समवन हु, यू नो, शी वॉज समवन हु हैड टेकन माई कोर्स, एंड शी स्टार्टेड सेंडिंग मी मैसेजेस, द सेम मैसेजेस, कि आप अगर ये मैसेज आगे तीन लोगों को नहीं देंगे. एंड इट हैड अ you know, a picture of a god, any Hindu god. So it would be Ganesh, it would be Bajrangbali, it would be anyone, Shiva, Shankar. तो वो मुझे एक फोटो भेजेंगी और मुझे बोलेंगे, if you don't pass it to 10 many people, okay, you know, you might be unfortunate and all those things. And then I started sending her messages of, you know, devil's pictures. It was a joke that we played. And I told her that, you know, if you don't pass it to anyone else, you will start having bad news. And then she sent me a message, why are you sending me? I said, you're doing this, I'm doing the same thing that you are doing. You send me photos of gods, I send you photos of devils. Very simple, right? And if you've already been sending it to 10 people, you're already pious, you're more powerful. So even if I send you the photos of devil, nothing's going to happen to you, right? She stopped sending it into all the groups. She was sending it to too many groups. And thinking about it, that she had a very good designation. She was the territory head. Yes, she was a territory head, sales territory head of a reputed company. Complete territory she was handling. And she used to send such inane messages. No, I wasn't working under her. I was just one of her friends. She had done one of my courses, and in my course groups, she was sending all of those messages. So you just have to think differently. Okay? Nothing wrong happened. If you take it wrong, it is not nothing wrong. You have to deal people in that way, right? Namaste, namaste, namaste. Since our childhood, we believe our elders the way we make us learn. Yes, sometimes, you know, we just have to think differently. Ke zaruri nahi hai jo sikhaya gaya hai wo sahi hoga. I have been born in a big family, which means, you know, I was the youngest of my siblings, 7 children. No, not from my dad alone. So we were staying in a joint family, and you know, there will be too many people who would be coming from, you know, different families, communities and groups, and they would start brainwashing everyone ke nahi aisa nahi hona chahiye, ladkiyon ko padhana nahi chahiye, ye nahi. And as we grew, we did not go ahead and take them seriously. And that's what we told their children also. You should not be taking them seriously. Let them talk. बातों से कुछ होता नहीं, हमारे हाथों में है. They might say कि लड़कियों को पढ़ाना नहीं है, but कौन सुनता है उनकी? लड़कियाँ बहुत पैसा कमाती हैं भाई, लड़कियाँ खुद पढ़ लेंगी. और ऐसा थोड़ी कि उनको बताना पड़ेगा. ये ऑनलाइन जमाना है, बच्चे कहीं पर भी पढ़ लेंगे. So what elders say, it's hard, you know. People are getting more spiritual rather than getting religious nowadays. So, you know, religion is now a mix of spirituality and religion. So people will change. Just talking would not change anything. The same thing goes for your HR people also. If they are talking the language of fear, they would be obsolete. Okay? It's the same thing about all the big organizations in the world, whether it is Nokia, whether it is Xerox, whether it is Nikon. Any organization that feeds fear, is not flexible, has to go off with the grid. Any organization, okay, if they do not innovate, if they do not be flexible, they will be obsolete. This is for organization. The same thing goes for our head and our heart. You cannot keep the same beliefs all your life. There will be someone else in your relationship who will change you. It will be your teacher, it will be your friends, it will be your coach, it will be your neighborhood, it will be your new guru, it will be your new coach, and for that you need to keep on learning, right? It would be your relationship, it would be your wife, it would be your friend, someone in the life, and for that you just need to be open. Negative people are always closed because they have all the old beliefs in them. Control, the game of control works that way. They make us, yes. Uday join kiya hai, Uday namaste, kaise hai aap? That's very true, thank you. Monu has joined Anjan Sharma. I'm the best in doing that. Yes, I was talking about you. The Delhi incident. Okay guys, so let me go ahead and talk about it. This incident that we spoke about, where you know we actually ignored someone who is extremely negative and we decided that we would not respect her, we would not take her blessings. The hero of that movie is my wife. And that woman was completely in fumes. She could not take it. She could not take it that, you know, my wife, she doesn't come to take her blessing, and we decided we will not take her blessing at all. Whatever anyone thinks, you know, we just don't care. That's it. And it actually changed her a lot. She met us after 6 or 7 months and she was a changed woman, which means she did not put all her negativity on us at all. In fact, even after we told her to stay with us, she did not stay with us. The next day she took a cab and she went to one of our other relatives. So she was not ready to even stay with us. So you guys can understand, positivity works and works, right? To act like snake, not poisonous, but should show our... Arre, kya baat hai? Bahut creative ho, bhai. Bahut creative. Meri taraf se salaam hai. Uday! हम लोग जब नेक्स्ट टाइम मिलेंगे, आपको जो चॉकलेट पसंद है मुझे बताइए, मैं आपको वो चॉकलेट खिलाऊंगा. दिस इज समथिंग जिसको बोलते हैं ना एपिक है ये. एकता हैज जॉइन्ड इन. एकता कैसे हैं आप? एब्सोल्युटली लव द वे यू गिव, द वे यू रिसीव, वंडरफुल. थैंक यू. आई हैव फेस्ड दिस. आई ट्राई टू बी पॉजिटिव बट बिकॉज ऑफ एक्सटर्नल फैक्टर्स आई गेट नेगेटिव. इट इज बिकॉज यू आर नेगेटिव इनसाइड. यू जस्ट नीड टू बी पॉजिटिव और यू जस्ट नीड टू बी टोटली नेगेटिव. एड्रेस इट डायरेक्टली. सीधा सीधा हो जाइए नेगेटिव. एंड आई से दिस टू एवरी वन, ओके, डोंट ट्राई टू हाइड योर नेगेटिविटी. ओके, वेन यू आर ट्राइंग टू हाइड योर नेगेटिविटी, इट ऑल गोज रॉन्ग. जस्ट बी नेगेटिव. बिंदास हो जाइए एकदम. बिंदास गाली दीजिए. एंड इट्स वन ऑफ द बेस्ट वेज. डू यू नो वाई पीपल लव रोडीज? Because they love people who are naturally negative. Do you know? Do you know why people love rap movies? Rap songs? Why do people love it? Because they are naturally negative. Sidha gali de rahe hain aapke muh pe, right? They are actually abusing people on the face. So being naturally negative helps. And that's about getting in your mood. That you would not take it. You cannot be naturally negative all your life. You cannot be naturally positive all your life. Okay, you can just be yourself. It is about you taking it. So if you're going to do it 100%. Be total. Just give it back. Whether it is your boss, your manager, anyone. It is your spouse. It is going to be someone whom you're going to get married. Okay, there will be commotion. There will be a problem. But if the other person understands it and if you're able to give it properly, things will get balanced. Or that person will go ahead and get healed in some way or the other. Maybe he needed a slap early in his childhood and now you're giving it. Not an actual physical slap, but you gave him that slap that was actually needed. Someone else must have given him that slap, him or her that slap, okay? And I'm talking about a mental slap. And it is you who's taking the responsibility and today you're giving it, alright? There are some people, they find problems in everything, let them find it. It's all up to them, okay? I also miss you and your session. Bahut bahut shukriya. Aap jaldi se aa jaiye Goki par. Okay. And let's go ahead and start the session on Goki. नमस्ते 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 उदय, मैंने बोला ना मैं आपको पक्का पक्का जो आप बोलेंगे ओरियो तो ओरियो, आप जो बोलेंगे मैं वो चॉकलेट आपको खिलाऊंगा। दैट वन लाइन वॉज एपिक। स्केड्यूल इज क्वाइट हेक्टिक, विल बी बैक सून, दैट्स परफेक्टली फाइन। काम सबसे पहले होता है, वर्क इज समथिंग दैट कम्स फर्स्ट, वर्क एंड फैमिली कम्स फर्स्ट। एडवोकेट ईशा हैज ज्वाइंड इन, गुड इवनिंग, वंडरफुल क्लैरिफिकेशन अबाउट नेगेटिव पीपल एंड वेज टू डील देम, थैंक यू। नॉट ओनली लव मैरिज बट एन एब्सोल्यूट फिल्मी मैरिज, ऑल्सो पीपल विल गेट मिर्ची, येस इट वॉज अ वेरी फिल्मी मैरिज। येस माई रिलेटिव एक्चुअली वेर फ्यूम्ड आउट बाई द वे, बिकॉज यू नो आई एक्चुअली मैरिड वेरी लेट, यू नो एज पर द सोसाइटी आई मैरिड वेरी लेट, सो एवरी वन थॉट दैट यू नो आई विल मैरी एज पर माई रिलेटिव, दैट इज माई रिलेटिव वेर फ्यूम्ड आउट when I married all by my concern, and they never thought that I would actually marry, and then I got married, and you know my wife was actually more you know she would go ahead and give back even more than the way that I would give it back, and then everything started you know going fine. So it took almost a year for us to go ahead and make things fine between us and our relatives, but everything is fine now. Questioning always helps. After the second or third question they either keep mum or run away, aur sawal puchne mein champion logo se acha aur kaun ho sakta hai, right? Simran says questioning always helps, and I can tell you about Simran. She has a way of putting it in a very quirky, very sarcastic as well as very sensible and very funny manner. Inki vocabulary bhi bahut zabardast hai about Simran. She can ask you questions in you know five different ways and in a very subtle tone. Bahut achhi tarah se puch ke, and that's wonderful. Thank you. स्पर्श इज जॉइंट, स्पर्श कैसे हैं आप, कैसे हैं आप स्पर्श, कुछ बोलिए प्लीज। वन डे यू गाइज शुड हैव सेशन ऑन द लव स्टोरी, येस वी विल श्योरली हैव इट, श्योर वी विल हैव इट, वी विल बी वेटिंग फॉर देम, येस वी विल श्योरली हैव इट। कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन पूनम, थैंक यू सो मच, क्रेडिट गोज टू यू, ब्लेस्ड आई एम एंड ब्लेस्ड वी आर, सो ट्रू, इट डिस्टर्ब्स यू सो मच वेन पीपल टॉक लाइक दिस, येस थैंक यू, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया। बी रैड्स हैज जॉइंड इन, कृष्णा कैसे हैं भाई, दैट सैड एज आई ऑलवेज थॉट दैट एच आर इज सपोज टू बी पीपल फ्रेंडली एंड एनश्योर द एम्प्लॉयज आर वेल टेकन केयर ऑफ, ना आई नो एटलीस्ट 9 पीपल हु आर एच आर एंड दे आर माई क्लाइंट्स, इनफैक्ट आई वॉज एक्सपेक्टिंग अ कपल टूडे एंड यू नो दे बींग इन एच आर, वन ऑफ देम इज अ पर्सनल मैनेजर, द अदर वन इज एन एच आर मैनेजर, एंड दे बोथ वर्क इन टू डिफरेंट बिग कंपनीज इन हिंजेवाड़ी पुणे, एंड आई नो देम सिंस अ लॉन्ग लॉन्ग टाइम, एंड दे एग्रीड दैट दे वुड बी कमिंग टूडे सो दैट वी कुड डिस्कस द वे दैट वी हैव डेल्ट नेगेटिविटी, बट देन समथिंग हैपन्ड एंड इट्स ओके, इट्स परफेक्टली फाइन। सो येस एम्प्लॉयज नीड टू बी, द ओनली प्रॉब्लम ओवर हियर इज दैट यू नो वी कैन ओनली डील ऑफ वॉट द प्रॉब्लम विद मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल इज वी कैन ओनली डील विद द वे दैट वी आर एजुकेटेड अबाउट। सो हम अगर साइंस सीख कर रहे हैं तो हम साइंस के हिसाब से ही सोच सकते हैं, and that is something that needs to melt down, because education did not give 90% of people whatever they wanted, right? It doesn't go ahead and tell you, it doesn't teach you how to deal with your emotions, it doesn't teach you how to teach with jealousy, it doesn't teach you how to deal with love, it doesn't teach you how to deal with any kind of heartbreaks, ego clashes, when someone abuses you on social media or somewhere else, education doesn't teach you, right? So we have to make it otherwise, and I think so today is the age, with the age of internet we have been able to go and create connections, right? Like I am connected to every one of you, right? And you guys are connected to me, it's almost like a family. I feel more of family with every one of you rather than, yes, even I have a family, but yes, I feel very much connected and related to you guys, right? Sugunans, yes, I am very connected with Sugunans, they are my second family. Thank you. I love that approach. By the way, devil isn't so dangerous the way he's portrayed. Yes, I'm just saying that, you know, this was an example. Great idea, we'll try next time. Wow, nice idea. Great, sir, aapki dua hai. But main chocolate zarur khilaunga. How do you ignore somebody who's close to you? You don't ignore them, you address their issues. If someone is close to you, okay? If someone is close to you, he could be closed to you. And you need to go ahead and make them open. This is for Ekta. Ekta. If someone is close to you, he should not be closed to you, right? Open them up. Address it. And for that, you need to open up first. Sabse pehle aap khud ko change kijiye, okay? Rather than expecting people to change, first go ahead and change yourself. That will go ahead and change everything around you, okay? So I would always say that, you know, rather than lighting 10 lamps all outside, you go ahead and light the lamp which is inside you, because creating light inside you will go ahead and heal you inside. So first go ahead and heal yourself. Don't expect, and once you heal yourself, just go ahead and address that person, that what exactly is wrong. And you know, you should not be ignoring people who are close to you. That's what I feel. If someone is close to you, don't ignore them. Don't do that. Okay? Because the word close simply means that someone is very near to you, right? Don't do that. Either you go ahead and address your issues or address their issues. First address your issues is what my sincere request to you would be. Okay. चलिए अभी एक नए चैंपियन आ गए हैं, सो गुड टू हियर यू लाइव. कृतिका आ गई हैं, दीप्ति जैन, ओके, एंड शी इज़ वन ऑफ अवर चैंपियंस, मेरी स्टार क्लाइंट हैं, तो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. अगर आपके आसपास मेजर प्रथम चौहान हैं तो उनको मेरी तरफ से बहुत अच्छी तरह से प्यार दे दीजिए. ओके, जस्ट फील दैट पर्सन डजेंट एग्जिस्ट. ओके, दैट ऑल्सो वॉन्ट वोट यू, आई एम फाइन, हाउ आर यू, दैट्स वेरी गुड, थैंक यू सर. But how to ignore such kind of people when your immediate family has, and how to raise the energy in such times, then it is very necessary. This is for B-rats. Okay, it is very necessary for you at that point of time. If you are staying with negative people, it is necessary to address. There are three ways to address it. Please go ahead and try one of those. You might have to go ahead and try it again and again. Okay. ये बहुत साल की गंदगी है, इतने जल्दी तो नहीं धुलेगी. ओके, यू गॉट ग्रीज ऑन योर क्लोथ्स एंड इट इज़ कमिंग अप एवरी सिंगल डे, सो यू माइट हैव टू वॉश द क्लोथ टू और थ्री टाइम्स और मे बी 10 मेनी टाइम्स, बट यू हैव टू बी कंसिस्टेंट. आई से दिस ऑल ऑफ द टाइम्स, टू गेट एनीवेयर यू हैव टू स्टार्ट फर्स्ट, एंड यू नो टू गेट फ्रॉम दैट प्लेस, यू नो, टू गेट टू योर डेस्टिनेशन एंड टू स्टे देयर और टू गेट लॉन्ग टर्म रिजल्ट्स, यू नीड टू बी कंसिस्टेंट, राइट? सो इन ऑर्डर टू Do anything, you have to start first. सबसे पहले तो चालू करना पड़ेगा. You have to take the first step. You should not be expecting anyone else to do anything for you. You have to change yourself. So take that first step, okay? And yes, I've spoken about how you can go ahead and deal with yourself. You can make yourself more stronger. You can be more confident with, you know, by doing affirmations. बहुत अच्छी अच्छी चीज़ें हैं जो आप कर सकते हैं. And once you feel that, you know, it is time, you can go ahead and deal with one single person at one time. So there are two or three different ways. I can go ahead and tell you about one ways. One of my client, her husband is completely negative, and it's hard for us to go ahead and change that person. It's impossible. And let me tell you that, you know, there was a time that, you know, just out of joke, you know, I told this person that this guy is so negative, he might be COVID positive twice. He might get COVID positive twice. And it's not that, you know, I said it. He actually became COVID positive twice. So he was COVID positive once last year. He was hospitalized. This year again in February, he was COVID positive. He was admitted for 11 days. He came back. He drinks. He smokes. He says anything wrong that can come to his mind. He's completely negative. And he was a good person almost 3 or 4 years ago. And we knew that, you know, why he's gone wrong, and, you know, there are things that cannot be controlled. And I tell you why he became negative. Now, he was a successful guy in his company, and due to some reason, his wife also was successful, but in a different company. They both work in banks. They are both in financial institutions. So what exactly happened was, the wife actually joined, you know, my friend's place, which means, you know, not my friend's place, her husband's place. And, you know, she actually rose to a higher hierarchy. She rose to a hierarchy, which means there were two people who were working in two different companies, husband, wife. The wife joins the husband in, you know, at an inferior position, okay? Not as a superior position, but at an inferior position, vertically, horizontally. And then in just 2 years, she rose vertically, which means she went 3 positions above him. And that irritated him. Now, you cannot go ahead and change it, right? You cannot tell people to not be successful. So he has become completely negative. The wife actually left that job. She is working in a different company. And that pacified things a little bit, because we wanted to keep them together. It's not that the man is bad. It's just that, you know, he's irritated. He cannot go ahead and take any kind of positions. He doesn't find it good that the wife in the house is more powerful than himself. And, you know, we cannot go ahead and change that. So because of his negativity, he started suffering. So it's not that you do something about them, they will have to do something about it. द ओनली वे अराउंड इज यू डू थिंग्स विच आर विच मेक यू फील रिस्पॉन्सिबल विच मीन्स इफ यू आर सपोज टू बी मेकिंग फूड मेक द फूड इफ यू आर सपोज टू बी वॉशिंग देयर क्लोथ्स बाय पुटिंग इट इन टू द वॉशिंग मशीन डू दैट एज योर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी देर आर सो मेनी पीपल इन द वर्ल्ड ओल्ड पीपल where the wife is so nice, so loving, so kind, so sympathetic, but the husband is completely an irritating, whatever you want to call it, 6-letter words, 7-letter words, whatever, and they've been living together. What exactly happens? It's not the negativity that goes away, it is not the positivity that comes in. You just have to feel a little bit more responsible. And responsible does not mean that you become kind. I'm not talking about being kind. I'm not talking about being sympathetic. Sympathy is a very wrong word, okay, over here. I'm just telling you to be more compassionate. Treat the other person like anyone else who needs help. This is for every single woman who is watching the show. I know that you have got very quirky husbands. I know that you have husbands who are completely negative, but I know that you guys are dealing with them. Please deal with them. And that is why I'm normally talking with women. Why do I normally talk with women? Because it is easily possible for women to change. They can create a new pyramid. It is not a new thing that women can create something out of their body. They are able to create a new life in their body. So women are more creative, they are more adaptable, they are more flexible. I'm not saying that, you know, men are not, men aren't, but women can go ahead and create transformations. Men can create differences, women can create transformations. It's in your hand. Every woman knows her power, right? I love Rodis because of their bindas attitude and keeping nothing hidden. That's wonderful. Seedha gali dena actually helps. It always helps. It always helps, right? Seedha gali de do, befikar hoke. But how to ignore sometimes family members? You don't have to ignore. Just go and address them. Talk to them directly. Seedha bol dene ka. Okay. There have been times, and I can tell you one specific incident while my mom was over here, and she was about, roti nahi banane aati tum logon ko. And I asked, and you know, there was a big deal. After that, you know, we actually confronted my mother. I confronted my mom, asking her, and you know, you cannot go in and make perfectly well round rotis as soon as you came out, right? And it's not, you start learning things. And then, you know, when we started confronting her, when I told her that, you know, it's not something that, you know, you attain out of perfection. The other person knows 10 other things that you cannot do, and you can do 10 things that the other person doesn't know. So you don't have to be comparing yourselves with any other person, okay? She can go and talk very good English, you cannot. But that doesn't mean that you are at different planes, no. Right? You've had 4 children or 5 children, 6 children, whatever. She has not had, that's perfectly fine. Okay? So stop comparing people. Stop with your old beliefs. Okay? And if you have beliefs, keep it to yourself. Keep it with your relatives. Keep it with whomsoever you want. Don't give it to me. That's exactly what I told to all my relatives who were negative. I directly confronted them and told them, do not give it to me, I will not take it. Because if I start taking it, I will give double to you. When I started giving double to them, not just over there where they were giving it, I would address them anywhere. In a marriage, in an event, even in an incident, I would straight away go and talk to them. What exactly is wrong, man? What makes you talk like this? Kya hua karke? And they were off their balance. They started thinking, aage se isse is tarike se baat nahi karna. In the years, I have mellowed down. I started understanding that there are other ways of dealing with people. I have spoken about it. Harsha aa gayi hain, hamare team ki nayi member hain, ye champions group ki nayi member hain, aur maza aata hai inko dekhkar. Rinki is here. Reet kaisi hai? Want to know your love story? Yes, surely will come up. I am good. That's good. You guys should come together with your love story. It will be amazingly interesting. And yes, we will talk about it some other day. ओके सो यस माई डार्लिंग, मेरा दोस्त आया है, मेरा दोस्त है रोहित. डार्लिंग कैसा है? सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी, वेरी वेरी हैप्पी. आई डोंट नो वेदर ही विल बी ऑनलाइन राइट नाउ और नॉट. वो उसको आदत है, वो आता है और चले जाता है. सो हियर्स माई लव, मेरा दोस्त आया है, इट्स गुड टू सी हिम. I'm very sorry guys, I would not be able to take the request where you can join in because I am not able to understand the complete algorithm of Instagram. मैं अगर किसी और को ले लूँगा वीडियो में तो I do not know how to go and look at the questions. Thank you so much sir for your appreciation. अरे any day, आप तो champion हो, आप हो, हर्षा है, आप लोग तो champion group में क्यों हो. ना ईदी ना वैलेंटाइन ना कुछ ना कुछ. ओके आई थिंक सो दैट्स गुंजा राजा वन ऑफ माई अदर फ्रेंड्स. ओके मी एंड रोहित आर लाइक ब्रदर्स. इट्स गुड टू सी. विल कम टूगेदर. यस प्रथम इज हियर लिसनिंग टू हिज फेवरेट डॉक्टर. अरे मेरा सराउंडेड 24/7 विद दैट काइंड ऑफ पीपल देन यू हैव टू चेंज योर सेल्फ. You have to change. Go ahead and address them. I will tell you one thing and you might find it very philosophical. Ke kitna bhi ho gehra andhera, ek diya bahut kafi hai. And I have tried it. I have tried and tested it. That, you know, ten many a times, I was told not to be at a place, not to confront a specific type of people, but I have gone over there. And if you still know of anyone who needs to be confronted, and I tell it to even my clients. Main mere clients ke saath bhi ye bolta hun that if you find someone who is completely threatening, you just go out and tell them to talk to me. I am ready to talk to them. Now, they would not be even knowing me. That doesn't matter. Koi farak nahi padta. But going ahead and confronting someone is very necessary. Confront that person. Now, it's not possible for me to go out and do it for 10 other people. Okay, I do it for people whom I know. Theek hai, main unhi ke liye karta hun. But everyone needs to be doing it. Everyone needs to be confronting it. And I never said life is going to be easy. Life is never going to be. You will have negative people, managers, supervisors, because they have been taught to be negative. Humko bola gaya hai, sikhaya gaya hai negative rehne ke liye. We have been given those stupid kind of beliefs. Engineer banna hai, doctor banna hai, ye banna hai, wo banna hai. Your creativity is like a tree, it just grows. Kabhi aapko painting karne ka dil karega, kabhi gana gaane ka, kabhi tabla bajane ka, kabhi flute bajane ka. And sometimes you will feel like, chalo bhai sofa pe baith jate hain, thoda chill kar lete hain, roadies dekh lete hain, right? So your creativity is not bound by something that needs to be coming from outside. You need to be chilling inside, right? Be happy. That's the only way. I completely agree that there sometimes you could be surrounded by negative people. You just need to deal it. Address it. Sida address it one person at a time. And I'm 100% sure that if you are positive, people will start changing it. I have been with completely negative, narcissistic people almost for 3 years. For 3 to 4 years, I was with completely negative people. And even before that, even in my childhood while I was with people, I was with a group of men, you know, for them abusing or physically, you know, hitting someone or even stabbing a person was not a big deal. So I have been with people and I know how to go ahead and get out of it. And I'm talking about experience. Unless and until that happens, I would not go ahead and tell it to you, right? Perfect. You would be 24/7 surrounded by people. You shouldn't be 24/7 negative yourself. You should be 24/7 positive. They can be negative as they want. Let them suffer being negative. Negative people have all of the issues in their life. Hypertension, blood pressure, sweating problem, body odor, breath, bad breath. And you know, this ache, that ache. They will have too many problems in their life. Heart attack. They will have 10 problems. Negative people will have problems. Let them be. Let them be. Let them suffer. You are not over there to go and cure them. You just have to cure yourself. So light your lamp. Star apne banaya hai, hum to bas ek mamuli tube. Dekho aa gaye. She's come. I knew. Maine aapko kai baar bola hai, aap apni creative use kijiye, creativity. Yes, cause I feel that negativity every time around me, I cannot ignore them. Just go and confront them. Nahi lena hai. I know what kind of a person you are. Rinky, Reek. I know what kind of a person you are, okay? Even before marriage, you were confronting people right on their face, right? Do it now, because it's necessary because you got a daughter now. Being negative, you know, it will go, you can pass it on her, or you can take that initiative that it will not be passed on to anyone else, okay? Take that. Vinod has joined in. Vinod, namaste. Guys, I will have to say goodbye. Speak about this alag se, yes. So it is insecurities in oneself that leads to being a negative person. Yes, it is 100% insecurity. It could be fear, it could be insecurity, it could be guilt. Like, we have different kind of emotions, right? There are so many people who are negative just because they did not have a good childhood. Like, I can go and talk about too many people whom I know, who are my relatives, and they did not have a good marriage. They did not have a very good healthy marriage. Their husbands were very negative. and today after they have some kind of good property, they have good money, they start using that control as negativity because they thought ki mere husband ne mujh par control kaise kiya. That's what women have learned, right? All of these centuries women have learned that you can be powerful only by becoming negative. They have seen people who were dominating them, their husbands were dominating them, right? Their husbands were creating children for them. Every 2 years there will be children. 10, 20 years back, 40 years back, you know, women would get pregnant so often, and they were being pregnant till a long, long time, and it had to stop. It could be because of 10 many things. It is also because of this deep imbibing that, you know, we learn from people. We learn from powerful people. So if, like, you know, you will see son who will become like their father because they've seen that a powerful person is always negative. And we start thinking, no. And the son will start thinking, okay, abusing your wife, just like, you know, my father was abusing my mother, it's the best thing to do. That's the only way of controlling. That's the same thing that HR people do. They will go ahead and give you an atmosphere of fear that you need to go ahead and work 10 hours. If we tell you why, because the company can chuck you out. They are just instilling fear in you so that they can put those beliefs in you that they can go ahead and drop you out anywhere else. Anytime, anywhere. So you need to be obeying to them. Negative people love obedience. And every single child that you will find who obeys to their mother or their father, trust me, if they don't mature, they are the same person who will get in. They will never nurture a child. They will get more abusive. They will also become someone who is also always pampering. People who pamper a lot, they will also try to control you a lot. That's 100% true. All of the girls whom I counsel, or maybe if I talk to girls who are PCOD or PCOS, and if I talk to their mothers, and if I find that their mothers are pampering them, telling them, nahi nahi, toh ye nahi kha sakti, isko toh cheese ka pizza chahiye hi chahiye, humko do tukde gulab jamun ke toh hum khate hi khate hain. They cannot change their health because it is not about just that girl, it is also about the mother who is pampering her child. Agar is tarike se hua, you don't get out of it, right? Fortunately, I know so many people who got wonderful mothers, sugunans, right? Aapki mummy to jabardast hai, right? If she is hearing, just tell her that, you know, meri taraf se namaste. This is for Sanjana, Shibana, anyone who is hearing it, just tell your mom she's a rock star. You know why he's not. Thanks so much, loads of love and blessings. Thank you. Tum logo ko nahi, it was for me. Thank you. That was Saska Pyar. Yes. Can't wait for next session. Thank you for this session. Bahut shukriya. The truth is, you're mellowed down after marriage. Marna mat. Yes, yes. Body odor and bad breath. Chi. Yes, it is the fact. Okay, fine, guys. So, bahut shukriya. I'll see you guys in the next session. This just went off beat. Okay, so I'll see you in the next session. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.